So let's count here. It is Memorial Day, the unofficial start of summer, and National Hamburger Day. So there's a 3-for-1, right? Listen to this. Americans, we eat roughly 50 billion burgers a year. That's about 3 a week if you're doing the math there. Executive Chef Jesse Still of Death or Glory in Delray Beach is here to help us celebrate. We're glad to have you. You are kind of putting a twist on something new. This is not the traditional burger.
Correct. No, this is a completely plant-based vegan burger.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, so here's some what are the ingredients?
So what we have here, what's made out of, we make it out of mushrooms, onions, red beets, we have garlic, and then forbidden black rice, nutritional yeast, and vital wheat gluten is what binds it.
No, stop there. Go back to the forbidden
rice.
Why is it called forbidden rice?
Well, it was originally only for the emperors in China. So
wow. That's
where it comes from.
And that's your grain right there.
And that's what we use.
And then you mentioned the binder here is...
The binder, vital wheat gluten.
So no eggs.
No eggs.
You've got... Okay. All right. Love that. Get started then.
Okay. So we just take our patty here, season it up on both sides, get it right in our hot pan, and let it kind of sizzle.
All that together. Yum.
So what we do, originally we'll cut up all the vegetables first and saute them off.
Sure.
Put it in your food processor, get it nice and blended.
Oh.
And then we add everything but the rice and the gluten into it, kind of get it into like a paste. And then we fold in the rice and then the wheat gluten kind of form patties with it. And then we pre-bake them.
I got to tell you, the smell coming off of that, that is delightful. Is this the aioli?
So yeah, this is the aioli.
And that's vegan
here
as well.
This is also vegan. So what we did is we took an aioli recipe and basically replaced the egg with aquafaba.
Oh.
So that's basically the bean water that comes out of like chickpeas.
There, yeah,
splatter.
Even your meat lovers, you say they like this as
they
well.
They do, yeah. So I mean,
they don't feel like they're missing anything.
No, it actually took us about 3 months to develop this recipe to where we were happy with it.
Yeah.
But it
a lot
gets
of trial
a good,
in
yeah,
here.
It gets a lot of meatiness from the mushrooms themselves, you know,
and
the rice gives it a good chew.
Now tell me, I thought your name was interesting. What's the backstory of the restaurant's name, Death or Glory?
So Death or Glory, that was originally the battle cry of the Queen's Royal Lancers. And then The Clash actually in 1979 made a song called Death or Glory, which made it pretty popular. And then we kind of took it from that, yeah.
So how long am I cooking this on both sides?
It really goes quick because it's already cooked since it's been pre-baked.
Oh,
so you're really just going for a little
color
on there.
You're
heating it up, yep, and it's done now. And what we do, I have a bun that we put it on. You can dress it up how you like, but we do pickles and caramelized onions, and then a little bit of our aioli here.
Gotta love that.
Right, just put that right on there.
And this is the favorite on your menu.
This is one of the top sellers, absolutely.
Love it,
put that right on there. Put a top on it, and that's it.
Listen, that's how you do a burger. I'm not much of a meat eater, so this is right up my alley.
Yeah. Well,
thank you so much. Tell me once again, where are you guys located?
We are 116 Northeast 6th Avenue in Delray Beach, one block north of Atlantic on Federal.
You're open today, by the way.
We are open today.
So if you don't feel like firing up your own grill or doing your own cooking, maybe going to a party, there you go.
Sounds
Thanks
good.
For coming in on
You're
your
welcome.
Day off.
Yeah.